back tending goats again. I've got a couple to milk this morning, and then after that, got to trim a bunch of hooves. Did you know that you got to trim goat hooves? Apparently, if they have enough rocks and abrasives in their pasture, you don't necessarily have to, but we do not have all that here. So I'm looking at a few hours at least, deworming, trimming hooves. Also got to give the two smallest ones their CD&T shots and tattoo their ears. So yeah, fun stuff. Hang around. We saved some of the best for last. Yep, the big smelly one needs his hooves trimmed too, so I'm gonna be taking care of that. We also still got this little one here. He's a buck, but he's sold. I'm still gonna take care of him, and yeah, fun stuff. Gotta take care of these just as much as the others. And for those of you that know, a big buck just does not smell very good, especially not when you're trying to pick up those front feet and trim the hooves. But we'll get through it.